All right, kit's all set up. Time to play some drums. We know how to hold our sticks. We've gone through the getting started videos. Now we're going to look at lesson one. Now in lesson one, we're going to learn our very first beat. Okay, we're going to use the kick, the snare, and the hi-hat. So we need to know what those notations look like on page 14 and 15. So the first one we're going to look at is a circle. Okay, when we see a circle, it reminds us of a soccer ball, which makes us want to kick, right? So when we kick, we see a kick, we play the kick. So circle, kick, right foot. Too easy. Next up, we have squares. Squares rhyme with snare, that's right. So when we see a square, we play the snare. So we got kicks for our foot, squares for our snares for our left hand. And last but not least, we have these guys. So when we see an arrow, we're gonna play the hi-hat, okay? Now, very, very, very important to count the whole time you're doing this exercise. It may feel a little silly to count out loud, but it'll get you there faster. So go slow, count out loud. Let's have a look.